It was immense. It was absolutely immense.
That was absolutely fantastic. I mean, complete driving nirvana.
So the rally's been a long time coming, obviously with the COVID and everything that's been going on. It's been hard work, a lot of hard work, but ultimately, I mean, looking at the smiling faces and everyone, they've thoroughly enjoyed it. And that makes it all worthwhile at the end of the day.
So on a fundraising level, they've raised £168,000, which is an enormous amount of money to raise. It means that, you know, in short, all of the men and the women that are serving, the veterans, and their families can get the support that they need, when they need it, for as long as they need it. And we simply couldn't do what we do without fundraisers like this.